Hi guys, I'm at Minot State with the two guests of honor. I have Angus Ellingson and his mother, Mary Ellingson. Thank you so much for sitting down and chatting with me. And my biggest question for the both of you, how does it feel to finally like achieve this accomplishment together at that?
Well, it's definitely exciting and it's something I never thought I'd be able to finish, but I'm glad I did.
And for you, Mom, how does it feel? I bet you're as proud as can be.
I was crying earlier. I'm trying not to cry now. It's pretty amazing to be able to go through this experience at the same time as Angus. And we started together and we're finishing together. And it's just to see him grow and to see him change and to see him advocating for himself now and everything he's achieved, it's amazing.
I love that. And what did you guys enjoy most about the program and Minot State?
Well, the fact that they didn't just help me find get comfortable or find good classes, they also helped me be able to even get jobs on the campus and out in the town.
Wow.
I worked at J.C. Penney's.
And how did you like that?
It wasn't bad. It's actually a nice job. And Dakota Square is pretty big.
Really?
Yeah.
Aww. So what did you enjoy most about like being on campus and your major?
Well, the fact is I actually got to have my own place to myself. I actually moved into the dorms just and I had it all to myself.
Nice. Was it kind of hard to like get adjusted to on-campus life or not really?
A little bit, but it was actually pretty interesting.
I've worked with Angus for about 3 years now with the A-STEP program being his advisor. He came in, I think, a little bit hesitant, but kind of as the years went on, as the semesters went on, he got a lot more confident taking classes, doing college experiences just like any other college student, and it's just been so much fun to see him grow and come out of his shell and just become more independent as a person.
And I know as a mom, you're always worried about your son, your baby. Was it hard for you to like kind of like let him?
It was very hard. Yeah. I think but since A-STEP is set up the way it is with so much support and the peer mentors and the person-centered planning, that really helped his dad and I be able to actually be a part of the process and then step back and let everyone else take over to be his support.
A-STEP is a program here on campus that works with individuals with intellectual disabilities. Our focus really for A-STEP is to empower students in the areas of academics and employment and enhancing their skills. We also look at helping students with their independent living skills, their social skills, their wellness skills. And so it's really a holistic approach for the students when they come to A-STEP.
Would you encourage other parents to definitely look into something like this for their children?
I really would. I think that the community in Minot needs more awareness that it's here and that there are these possibilities for young adults with intellectual disabilities. And, you know, I think that when they're transitioning from high school, this should be known as an option. Absolutely. In case they qualify for it, they want to look into it, they want to sit in on classes and see what the program's about. I think this is just wonderful for the community in general, not just the community of the college, but these young adults can also just go out in the community and be active members, having jobs and participating as volunteers and doing job shadowing. Mm-hmm. So I think it's a very important program and it's an important part of the community.
So what do you see yourself doing afterwards?
Well, I'll probably just head back home with my family and just get settled, get some rest, organize, but I'll definitely try to find a job that involves computers.
But I'm really excited to see what he does next with his life. I think he's capable of a lot of great things, and I'm glad that he was able to experience this program, and I'm really glad that I've been able to meet him and call him a friend and hopefully, you know, keep in touch in the future.
So tell our viewers, like, what does graduation mean for the both of you guys?
Well, it means that I've managed to finish my academic career and I could finally put it behind me and move on to something else.
I think it means so much. I think that all that Angus has achieved and all the support that he's gotten can carry him forward now to another transition to actually living independently in the community and being employed, holding down a job, and making his own contributions to the community of Minot. Come to Minot State, sit in on a class, talk to the administration, talk to the admissions office, and look into these programs, look into the A-STEP program, look into auditing classes, Look into getting the supports that you need if you have an intellectual disability so you can complete your education, because it is possible.
Absolutely. And I just want to commend the both of you guys, especially you, Angus. The sky's the limit for you. And I am so proud and honored to even sit down with and talk to you. So thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Absolutely. And thank you.
Thank you.